Thousands of protesters filled España Boulevard as several labor organizations joined forces under the United Workers Coalition. They marched to Mendiola and, as a show of anger, swung fake sledgehammers at two Duterte effigies, tearing it to pieces.
Pagtataksil sa kanyang pangakong tatapusin niya ang kontraktual na eskema ng paggawa sa ating bayan at isinasakripisyo ang kalagayan ng mga manggagawa. Walang katiyakan sa kanilang trabaho.
United Workers is also lobbying for an increase in minimum wage and is questioning the increase that President Duterte is pushing for government employees.
580 pesos lamang yung increase sa mga maliliit na kawani. Pero on the other hand, more than 100,000 plus ang increase sa pangulo at iba pang officials.
Aside from workers, other progressive groups and church leaders also protested against the harassment and red tagging of activists. They launched an alliance called Defend the Defenders Network and condemned the government's Oplan Calasag, which they believe is tantamount to martial law in Metro Manila. The alliance believes this is an attempt to silence dissent and attack Duterte administration critics. Zen Hernandez, ABS-CBN News.